Billion Dollar Brain was my first major picture. And I didn't have an operator that I was really confident that I wanted to do this film with. And so I went to Bert Easy, who was head of the camera department at Pinewood, and asked his advice. And he said, well, I think I've got someone that would be just right for you. And he introduced me to David Harcourt. And he's a lovely man. We've been friends ever since then. And working with David, I found that it was very easy. He was always contributing. It was a collaborative process. And he wasn't ambitious. He didn't want to become a lighting cameraman. He was very content to stay where he was as an operator. And because he'd worked with many of the leading cinematographers of the time, so he had a vast amount of experience. He'd worked with a lot of the top directors. And you know, I relied on him a great deal, particularly in these early periods when I was coming in with really very little knowledge of shooting a major drama. And the rest of the crew were all top flight. And I had a wonderful gaffer too, who was on the Pinewood staff, called Johnny Swan. And the cast, we had an impressive cast: Michael Caine, Karl Malden, François Dorléac, who was the younger sister of Catherine Deneuve, and a character actor called Ed Begley, who has this idea of invading Russia, you know, because he's very anti-communist and he's a very wealthy Texan oil millionaire. And so he builds up an army intent on invading Russia across the frozen Baltic, rather like Alexsander Nevsky, the horsemen going across the ice.